Vya Kwetu Limited. We are an organic farm in Ndalu, Bungoma County. The closest town from the farm here is Kitale. Our main cash crops is herbs and spices, the aromatic kind. So we grow some that are seeds, like chia seeds, fenugreek and dill. And then we have some that are permanent, like perennials, like lemongrass, rosemary and sage. We use this to make herbal teas. We distill some herbal waters for beauty. So those are our main products. But to achieve organic farming, we intercrop the herbs with fruit trees, like we have bananas, mangoes, pomegranate. So these ones we also use to make jam, fruit jam, and then we dry them to make fruit snacks. Also, just as a separate venture in the farm also, we have forestry. So we grow bamboo trees and others like eucalyptus. So these ones we use to make furniture and buildings, which support the other farm ventures, like making livestock houses and beehives. As we started this year, our aim had been to build our capacity and to be able to scale up somehow in our operations. So we knew we needed some capital and we needed some exposure to the market, then some technical development, especially in terms of production and also just being able to talk to other farmers. So it is something that my family knew I was looking for. So I actually got the flyer for the AgriBiz competition from my father and my sister. They saw it somewhere and they thought that what I'm doing here at the farm would be very applicable for this competition. So I applied for it, and then after a week I received a call that I had been shortlisted as one of the finalists. So we conducted a phone interview and I got in. It's been empowering and it has increased our confidence. Just being able to, the first thing that has been awesome is being able to work with a business analyst who helps you see exactly where you are and what you need to do to move forward. And then we are part of the teams that have been selected to have a proof of concept grant. So this has enabled or will enable us to buy the machines we need to increase our capacity in terms of production. Because so far we've been let's say like milling the herbs using a blender, which is small, it's a household machine. But through this support, we'll be able to buy something slightly bigger, which gives us more confidence to look for a wider market. As an organic farm, my expectation, which I would say is being met already, is to interact with other farmers who are producing other things, which I feel like we would need in the farm, or also which we can provide them. I'll use an example of, we grow a lot of bamboo. So the leaves are fiber for people who keep livestock or they make feeds. Yeah, from these farmers, I can buy something like the black soldier flies and use them to make feed for my fish and my livestock. And then I hope to also be able to provide to them the bamboo leaves as fiber so that they can also make their feeds. So I would say my other expectation is just cooperation, being able to visit other farms and benchmark and see what other people are doing. I would say I am grateful for this opportunity and a big thank you to the donors who have afforded us this opportunity to grow our businesses, especially the European Union, DANIDA, and Kenya Climate Innovation Center in Kenya, which is supporting us as agribusiness farmers.